I welcome you all to Rashtrapati Bhavan and congratulate you for your selection into the prestigious Indian Revenue Service, that is Customs and Central Excise. All of you have worked very hard to join the civil service, and I am sure that you will work equally hard to be the tax administrators that we can all be proud of. Your batch comprises the youth and energy of India from different states and regions. Now, as officers of Indian Revenue Service, you must build a national perspective while remaining strongly rooted to your own proud backgrounds. All of you are truly blessed to have an opportunity to serve the nation and its people by virtue of the service you have joined. I am sure that you will make this opportunity count. Taxes have been the building block of governance since ages. In ancient times, rulers and kingdoms were judged by the kind of tax systems they had. A nation's tax structure should be just, efficient, honest, and equitable. As administrators, it is your primary duty to ensure that our country has the tax resources to fund different aspects of national development, be it building infrastructure in rural and urban areas, schools and hospitals, defense and security, and so on. You have to discharge your duty in a way that encourages honest tax compliance with minimum discomfort to taxpayers. Rashtra Nirman mein kardata aapka saajedar hota hai. Kardata ke saath aapka sampark, sambandh is prakar ka hona chahiye ki use kisi prakar ki asuvidha na ho. Jahan tak sambhav ho, uske saath aapka sampark digital madhyamon se ho aur iske liye aamne samne sampark ki kam se kam jarurat honi chahiye. लेकिन साथ ही साथ आपको उन लोगों के साथ कड़ाई से भी निपटना होगा जो गलत तरीके अपनाते हैं और कर का भुगतान करने से बचने की कोशिश करते हैं. इस प्रकार के कर अपवंचन से सरकार के संसाधनों पर जोर पड़ता है और सार्वजनिक परियोजनाओं का वित्त पोषण करने में कठिनाई होती है. इसके अलावा कर संरचना को तर्कसंगत बनाना भी ज़्यादा मुश्किल हो जाता है. नाउ लास्ट ईयर गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया हैड इंट्रोड्यूस्ड द गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज टैक्स दैट इज नोन एज GST, द मोस्ट कम्प्रेहेंसिव टैक्स रिफॉर्म द नेशन हैज़ एवर सीन. इट वॉज योर सर्विस दैट हैड द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ मेकिंग श्योर दैट दिस mega reform was implemented across the nation and the tax assessees were properly educated about the new tax system. It is a matter of satisfaction that the GST regime has been implemented with success, ushering in a progressive tax structure that will benefit the economy and the honest taxpayers. You must build on this good start by working with all the stakeholders for ensuring an efficient tax regime. For instance, you should help chartered accountants understand the rules and procedures under the GST regime so that they can ensure better tax compliance by the taxpayers whom they advise. I understand that the training provided to all of you is very comprehensive. It covers subjects ranging from public finance and international trade to self-defense and soft skills. I am sure that the training will groom you into becoming efficient managers, sensitive leaders, and motivated officers. Above all, it will equip you to make a difference to the society. The new age of globalization and technological advance throws up enormous opportunities for trade and investment. In such a scenario, India is committed to ensuring ease of doing business, but this has to be achieved without compromising our tax resources needed to fund the government's sovereign duties. As tax officers, you must maintain a fine balance between your role as an enforcer of taxation laws and a partner and facilitator of business. The forces of globalization and technological advances, unfortunately, also create avenues for fraud and money laundering. It is your job to promote economic activity and curb fraud. Both these goals are important. As such, the work you do has implications for India and for India's reputation in the world as a trusted business destination with a fair and predictable tax regime. Please be mindful of this big responsibility. All of you are at the beginning of a long and exciting journey. Your careers will go parallel with our country's rise as an economic power. In such times of change, it is all the more important that you remember the basics, that you are public servants and the responsibility of public trust and the repository of public trust. You must serve the nation and its people with full dedication, hard work, honesty and integrity. In any job, and more so in yours, integrity is not negotiable. A credible tax system can only be built by credible tax officers. I wish you all the very best for the future. Thank you. Jai Hind.